So, being a safe driver is just hard work. All that being said, you're now about to receive another important document, your high school diploma. With this document, you will also be given some additional rights and responsibilities. You'll have a better chance of getting and continuing a good job. In that job, you will get higher pay. It allows you to go to college, a technical school, or into the military. It also gives you a feeling of pride in yourself for your accomplishments. You will also become, whether you want to or not, a role model for students who are younger than you. The diploma, however, is different than a driver's license. It is really just a learner's permit for the rest of your life.